This is it. At 3 p.m. on the seaside, in the hot, fat guy cycling. Yeah! It's in your mind. Everything is in your mind. That's the truth. Fucking hell. Little by little, we are going to get there. It's hard, it's just 5 kilometers, it's nothing fancy, but for a guy who is 120 plus kilograms, I don't know, at the moment maybe I'm 126, I don't have the scale, but it's fucking hard. But I shouldn't stop, because if I stop, then it's done. If I stop, oh, this will be a hard climb coming back. And again the climb. It's not so hard. It's just in your head. Just go in the easy gear and grind it out. That's all. I was almost on my easiest gear. The only problem is the heat, that it's very hot, but that this is the summer. That's it. It will be harder on the way back because there are more hills, I think, but I will see. I'm going to Lozenets from Carevo. For somebody who is in shape, to be a piece of cake. For somebody like me, it's horror. Ex-smoker, ex-drinker, ex-doper. By dope I mean not doping, but basically marijuana for last 7 or 8 years.
It's my anthem, crystal glass to shine.